also just waiting until it's really quiet before starting.